I think Hispanic heritage to me is a lot about remembering first where we came from, all the way back to ancient civilizations and what we are doing today as a people, and acknowledging all the different contributions that we've made.
When I think of Hispanic heritage and its meaning towards me is perseverance, hard work, having really strong community values.
The connections I have with the culture, and very importantly, the language.
Really the day-to-day achievements that we bring to the communities where we live and thrive.
I think Hispanic heritage definitely means something different to probably everybody.
I think Hispanic or Latin heritage is a cultural notion rather than an ethnic one. Latin people come in a variety of colors, but what unifies us is the food, the language, music, and family. So we're the product of mixing African, Native American, and European influences.
I'm always proud of my ethnicity as a Hispanic, specifically of being Puerto Rican. This month is the time of the year in which I embrace it the most.
We celebrate things such as our language, music, art, foods, literature, and of course the social norms that stem from the clash of cultures, in particular Spanish influence on the indigenous Americas.
In the United States, we often talk about Hispanic heritage as if it's sort of one coherent thing. Hispanic culture covers an entire continent with millions and millions and millions of people.
And when you look at the Hispanic Latinx community and how many countries that encompasses, how many languages that encompasses, this monolith starts to seem, well, more than a little suspect.
Living away from parts of me, my heritage, and my family at times is difficult, usually around the holidays or big events.
Their birthday, Mother's Day, Father's Day, that I was missing a lot.
You miss your parents, you miss your siblings and your aunts and uncles and cousins.
We're kind of a little bit more spread out now, and very rarely are we all under the same roof at the same time.
You miss your family very much. I do call them a lot, and lots of WhatsApp messages and whatnot.
By the wonderful internet and social networks, it's very easy now to stay connected with all these people, such that I go back and visit Peru maybe every 2-3 years. And when I do, it's like I never left.
Being American while having Hispanic Latinx heritage makes you like this multifaceted individual.
This might be hard to say, but at times it feels like being a guest in your own country. There's a very established idea of what American identity is supposed to look like.
There are times where you will feel like you do not belong in either. There's like a Spanish phrase for that, and it says, ni de aquí, ni de allá.
As first generation, you're navigating between not only generational differences with your parents, but also major cultural ones. And for me, moving away helped me see more clearly what I appreciate and love about my culture.
I identify myself with my Hispanic culture, but I feel like I am surrounded by my culture, which is Hispanic American culture.
I feel American, but even today I have not lost that love and pride in the culture that in which I was born.
Hispanic heritage is not just one month of celebration. It is a continuous reminder and acknowledgement within the lab that we still have a lot of work to do. And we want this event to serve as a springboard for those who want to become involved in our efforts for the Hispanic Latinx community year round.